man before you're a man. So, he's ready again. He's ready again. Speed.
Focusing on the target.
Yeah. Just got a professional punch right there, huh, ladies?
So, boxing for kids is a great thing. Because kids, you know, you hit them, they want to fight. But when you learn how to box and you get hit, you learn how to deal with it and not really react violently. So there's a lot of different things I could tell you, but I don't really have time right now to talk about everything. But if you want to know, you know, Lennox is League of Champions, boxing.org. Just look us up, watch us on Instagram, and you can see the camp. You can see what we do and everything.
What do you think about the fight tomorrow? Who you got?
Depends on which fight you're talking about.
Chris Areola fight. Areola fight.
Let me tell you, it's gonna be a good fight. You know, you got two heavyweights that hit hard, and you know they want to go out there and obviously score a knockout. So when you got that type of thing going on, recipe for a great fight and recipe for disaster. Thank you.